we've seen the number of cases in Ottawa rise. We had one case, another case, and then now today we have 5 new cases, which brings the total of number of cases of COVID-19 in Ottawa to 10.
Catching something could mean being in the hospital, it could mean going into rejection, it could kill us.